Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Si Sento. Alright, that is coming from the artist or group, Mattia Bazar. Based off the title, I'm going to go ahead and forecast maybe Italian, guys, potentially. But alright, and also the year the song came out was the year I was born, 1986. Let's go and check this out immediately. Yeah, definitely the tail end of disco, or maybe they were trying to keep disco alive. I definitely hear like a little bit of like electronica, techno, maybe, guys. Vocally, she's solid, guys. Yeah, this definitely went super hard into clubs, guys. I love this build-up. What are we building up to, though? Okay, a drop. The piano definitely made this song, guys. We'll be right back. Guys, what I enjoy the most about this song are the literal chord progressions here. They're great. She's definitely singing with a lot of emotion. I wish I kind of fully understood what she was actually singing about, but I did really quickly while we were doing this here, looked up exactly what's actually happening here. You know, normally if it was in a language that I fully grasped, I would be able to kind of break it down, but let's just go ahead and see what the internet says about this song, just so I can fully understand some of these things here. So the name of the song is Si Sento. Basically translates to I Feel You, okay? The song itself delves into the complexities of love and longing, and capturing the essence of a passionate connection between two individuals. Did I feel that? I think so. Like during the chorus, mainly, right? She got super emotional, right? You can definitely see and feel, at least, that she was trying to deliver something that was meaningful to her, right? And I think she delivered it very, very well here, guys. Right? So the opening stanza begins by expressing the infallible nature of words when it comes to describing the intensity of love. It claims that the word lacks both taste and substance. Instead, the focus is shifted to the mesmerizing eyes of the beloved, described as mischievous and reminiscent of delicate petals. These eyes hold a captivating power over the narrator, signifying the magnetic pull of love. Okay. All right. Okay, I can see that. I can feel it, right? Yeah, she's definitely kind of laying her heart all on the table here, guys. I think it's strong. I think vocally she's also very, very good. I just wish I understood what she was saying when she was saying it, right? But again, what stands out to me mostly is, well, second to her obvious, amazing vocal, are the chord progressions. They're crazy. They're crazy good, guys. All right, seriously. But all right, listen, you guys all have an absolutely amazing day. Let me know in the comments if I should be listening to any more of her music, guys. All right, and if so, let me know what I should be listening to. You guys all have an absolutely amazing day. Enjoy your day thoroughly. Guys, before we go, are you guys subscribed to the other channels? Logical Movie Reviews with Mr. L. Boyd, along with Mr. L. Boyd Music. Both are found in the description. Check it out.